So you guys, listen up, all right? So there's this thing, there's terminology of hitting a topspin called windshield wiper, all right? And it just mimics the windshield wiper, like if you're in a car, right? You're just moving your hand, windshield wiper, okay? That's similar to how you hit a topspin, all right? Same thing with the backhand, windshield wiper. But remember, all right, if you do the exact, you know, you can't be too literal with all these terminologies, right? You know, low to high. What does that mean? Does that mean low from here to up there? All right? No. Okay. So we are just trying to picture it, but our words are inefficient. All right? They're pretty inefficient as far as describing what tennis is all about. Okay? So let's try not to be too literal. All right? It's just that. All right? It's similar to a windshield wiper picture or motion. Okay? So if you do that, if you could picture that, all right, then that's a topspin, okay? And right now, the best words to describe that is the windshield wiper follow through, okay?
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram @TopspinAdrian and check out some of my other videos. See you next time.